In this video, we'll be demonstrating experiment 2A. Please have your data sheet ready so you can record the volumes and masses presented here. In this experiment, what we're doing is measuring different solutions, checking the volume, and then recording the mass. The volume of the solution is 18.5 milliliters, and the mass of the solution, including the graduated cylinder, is 132.285 grams. More of solution A is added. The new volume is 35.5 milliliters. The mass is 149.195 grams. Now we add more solution for a mass of 166.968 grams. The new volume is 53.0 milliliters. Again, we continue to add solution A. The new volume is 69.0 milliliters and the mass is 183.851 grams. More of solution A is added. For our final measurement, the final volume is 87.0 milliliters, and the final mass is 202.630 grams. We will repeat all of these same measurements for solution B. Please record the masses, and the volumes for these will be provided for you. Measurement number 1 has a volume of 19.5 milliliters, and the mass is 126.753 grams. More of solution B is added. The volume is 40.8 milliliters and the mass is 149.244 grams. The third measurement takes us up to a volume of 59.9 milliliters. The mass is 169.853 grams. The fourth measurement takes us up to a volume of 78 milliliters and the mass is 189.270 grams. The last addition of solution B takes us up to a mass of 209.781 grams and 97.0 milliliters. Now all of the solution can be poured back into the original container. Plot these data in Excel to determine the densities of both of the unknown solutions.